I love you like I love my son. I hug you like I hold my gun. I hold you like I need to hold my tongue. I love you like I love no one. I love you like I love my son. I hug you like I hold my gun. I hold you like I need to hold my tongue. I love you like I love no one. I fucked up, or shall I say, I got fucked up, and then I fucked up our relationship. Trust me, yeah, trust what? I'm facing it. Wish I could go back in time and erase this shit. But if they don't make a stencil for a perfect relationship, I would just trace the shit. And it's usually the basic shit. Refusing communicating with you, cause I'm too frustrated to think it up and say some shit. I'm cool, it's true, it has everything to do with the house I was raised up in. I'm just doing what my dad would do. So we ain't talking for weeks. If you involve me in an argument, then I'm just walking in the street while you're asleep. I'll sneak in the house, slide up in the sheets. I think nightmarish thoughts as soon as my eyes just start to blink. I drink NyQuil so my eyes will close. My life is so dark and bleak. Wake up from this bad dream and all the space in your brain that it takes up. Look in the mirror, you fake fuck. You need makeup, you can't make up shit like this. You need to make up your relationship. You need to change up and make a shift. Cause you're acting like you hate this bitch, but you love her. She's like your brother. She's like your mother, and you love her like no other. No wonder why she's pissed. She's number one, but you treat her like shit. That's number two. No wonder you have problems like you fucking do. That's why your demons fuck with you. She must be crazy. Glue to be stuck with you, maybe. She's choosing another dude lately. All the shit that you drug her through, you're a husband, true. But lately, man, who the fuck are you? You're disgusting, always cussing. Not discussing things we argue about. Always fussing, always punching. Holes in every wall up in the house. What you hollering about? Apologies are not coming out. A sock in the mouth, no talking it out. I need fresh air, so I'm outside walking it out. I love you like I love my son. I hug you like I hold my gun. I hold you like I need to hold my tongue. I love you like I love no one. I love you like I love my son. I hug you like I hold my gun. I hold you like I need to hold my tongue. I love you like I love no one. I love you like I love my son. I hug you like I hold my gun. I hold you like I need to hold my tongue. I love you like I love no one. I love you like I love my son. I hug you like I hold my gun. I hold you like I need to hold my tongue. I love you like I love no one.
Shout out to Matty Mo. Hey, Matty Mo, I heard about your tattoo. It's a gnarly tattoo. You know that's forever. For forever, ever, ever. Matty! Give me a call back, Matty. 1-800-BUENOS-DEL-NOCHES. I wish you many monies for many moons, Matty.
Matty. Matty Mo.
Hey, it go like this, yeah. Hey, Matty Mo don't go. Matty Mo don't go. Hey, Matty Mo don't go. Cause one day you could be in the studio, hey. Matty Mo don't go. Stay on the battle lap, yo. Please don't leave. I'm not mad that you battled the baby. No. Matty Mo don't go. Matty Mo. We love you, bro!
Hey, this is dedicated to Matthew Mo. We loved your style on Battle App.
Rosenberg was juice on the app, and M thought you were like the funniest thing going.
Hello, Matty Mo. Chris Hansen here of Hansen vs. Predators, Andy Ketchum Predator.